welcome Brock Lesnar!
The Beast is in Orlando like a real-life Rip Wheeler. Lesnar's smiling right now, but I assure you there is turmoil inside.
Last time we saw Brock Lesnar, the Royal Rumble match, when Bobby Lashley had his say with the Beast, sending him to the outside.
Lesnar rocking a Megadeth t-shirt to the ring tonight. You know, they say peace sells, but who's buying? Certainly not Lesnar. Peace has never really been the Beast's forte.
I appreciate you. Thank you very much. Good evening, Orlando. Did y'all by chance catch the Royal Rumble? I did too. I thought it sucked. At least I had a sucky experience. You see, at the Royal Rumble, Brock Lesnar got his ass thrown over the top rope. That's not the worst of it. I got my ass thrown over the top rope by Bobby who? Bobby Lashley. Now, I apologize. I wasn't on Raw last week. I had to get my head together a little bit. You see, Bobby, you finally struck a chord in Brock Lesnar. You see, all last week, I couldn't get Bobby out of my head. I tried to go hunting, and all I could think about is Bobby who? Bobby Lashley! The next day I wake up, I want to go ice fishing. Y'all know what ice fishing is? Yeah! I like coastal fishing too, don't get me wrong. I try to go ice fishing, and all I can think about is Bobby who? Bobby Lashley! I sit down for a big old steak dinner, and all I can think about is Bobby Lashley! I crawl into bed at night with my wife. Now, about 4 or 5 hours later, all I can think about is Bobby Lashley. So all week long, I thought long and hard about what am I gonna do with Bobby Lashley? Now, Brock Lesnar came up with a resolution. It's a violent resolution, but it's a resolution. You see, in this $5 denim jacket is a multi-million dollar contract. On this contract, it states, Bobby Lashley versus Brock Lesnar at Elimination Chamber. Now, Bobby Lashley, if you got a set of balls, you'll get your ass down here and sign this contract.
You got your wish, Mr. Lesnar.
The Almighty doesn't need a second invitation.
There are too many men brave enough to call down the thunder from the Almighty. But Bobby Lashley is here in the Amway Center, making his way toward the ring.
There's nothing $5 about what Bobby Lashley is wearing.
Custom made head to toe. Two of the most decorated combat sports athletes in the history of combat sports.
He told me, Corey, his number one goal at the Royal Rumble match was dumping Lesnar to the outside.
Lashley achieved that goal and his consolation prize, another meeting with Brock Lesnar here on Monday Night Raw. Look at these two titans.
Well, nice of you to grace us with your presence, Brock. I didn't even know you were going to be here, but since you are, let's take a little walk down memory lane. You and I had match number one, and what happened, Brock? I pinned you. Now, match number two, you won. But if my memory serves me correct, I laid your ass unconscious as I walked out of this ring. So the third meeting that we had, that we met each other face to face, was at the Royal Rumble. And I threw your ass over the top rope without any problem, Brock. So if my memory serves me correct, and I think things are going to be done under my terms right now, Brock. So I'm going to take this contract, and I'm going to let my agent look at it. I'm going to let my manager look at it. I'm going to make my lawyer look at it. And then I'll get back with you, Brock. I'll take it into consideration. Are you surprised, Brock? Are you surprised that Bobby Who has one up on you?
Stick around for an official acceptance. But make no mistake, the Beast Incarnate doing his best to force the Almighty's hand to sign the contract, accept the challenge. And can you imagine, Kevin Patrick, for just